experience that you will gain as a result of these experiences. That's what this is all about. So there are some of the kind of key points that we want to get across.
Pleased I am to be here at Trinidad for the inaugural Digicel Academy. I've been calling it the Digicel Kickstart Clinic for so long that it's strange to have the Academy here in Trinidad. I just want to just let you know a little bit about the history of it. I'm not going to keep you for long at all. When we first started, Digicel thought of a way to put back into the community that serves it so well. And it was decided to have because we do know as much as we are here in the Caribbean, and I suppose in the 70s cricket was the number one sport. You can see how well the rest of this cricket team is doing, so therefore we'll talk about football today. Football, it was decided that we would have a football clinic. And for the first couple of years we toyed with different age groups until eventually we decided that the under 16 age group would be the best age group to have these clinics. Of course, timing with Sutherland gave the boys a wonderful opportunity to actually go and experience life up in Sutherland, working with, and these gentlemen on my right have been around for as long as I in terms of working with the young players from the Caribbean. And that was very successful for the first 3 years. But this year they decided to change the format. They decided to have the Academy here in Trinidad. Or the Caribbean and Trinidad was selected, and decided to bring the two gentlemen to my right down to Trinidad, which shows also Sutherland's commitment to this project. And why we decided to do that was to give more boys an opportunity to the exposure of working with top coaches from Sutherland.
I feel honored to be part and parcel of this program. It's my fourth year being part of it. And I remember when they came here the first time and found out that Digicel was on board, we saw this as not just an opportunity, but a time that's going to help us ignite the dreams of our young people and our young players. In the last 48 hours, I've had at least 15 calls from people saying, how can I get my kid involved? Or a quote saying, I have got the ideal player for you. This says a lot, and we know, I'd like to start by saying it's impossible unless someone like Digicel steps up to the plate to make this affordable to players, not just in Trinidad and Tobago, but in the Caribbean.
These are some of the reasons that Digicel has become the region's biggest sponsor of football. We are committed to working throughout the region to develop the sport and by extension, society. Digicel's continued sponsorship of programs like the Digicel Caribbean Cup and more than the 15 football federations throughout the region is testament to this initiative. We believe and we see every day that sport can change lives. Locally, we aim to invest in projects that can aid in football development from the ground up through the Tobago Football Association, LAFUCAR, and Digicel TT Pro League programs, where aspiring young athletes can learn the fundamentals and gain vital exposure that will serve them well on their journey to sporting excellence. The rite of passage then continues with the road to the academy through the Digicel Kickstart program.
To put a little bit of context on it, and John gave a little bit of history, this is the first year of the Digicel Kickstart Academy. And previously, as John mentioned, we brought kids to Sunderland. But we, in the past, we've only brought 6 or 8 kids. This year, we're given the opportunity to 37 kids from 7 Caribbean islands, Panama, and kids from New York from our diaspora community. That's a very, very important thing for us to do. One of the things we're producing this year around the academy is a film which the boys should know about. But we're really committed to this. As Tony mentioned, it's the fourth year of the program. The academy is something that we want to build on, and that's why we're producing that film. The film will be something that we will hopefully achieve some broadcast coverage of, but it will also be placed on the internet on our YouTube, Digicel Football YouTube site. So that will hopefully give us a platform to grow and develop this further, potentially bring other commercial partners on board.